to the shape of my heart. It's separated only by scars that cut in and cut out, or will leave me without a heart that functions at all. And when I look to the shape of the sky, I give thanks for this hollow chest of mine that I no longer feel.